Psalm 16:9 says, "Therefore my heart is glad and my glory rejoices. My flesh also will rest in hope." You can choose to rest in lots of things today. The world is offering you worry, despair, and sadness. Jesus is offering you something else. Join me in stating emphatically, today, I choose hope.